Hi guys, today we are going to study how to find the number of lone pairs present in a complex atom. We can find number of lone pair by an equation. The equation is valence number of central atom minus number of bonds attached to central atom whole divided by 2. We can study it with an example. The example is BeCl2, the complex. Okay, here the central atom is beryllium and the valence number of beryllium is 2 and number of bonds attached to beryllium is 2. There is 2 chlorine attached to the central atom beryllium. So let's find number of lone pairs. The number of lone pairs equal to number of valence number of central atom, here it is 2, minus number of bonds attached to central atom, here it is 2, whole divided by 2. 2 minus 2 equal to 0. 0 divided by 2 equal to 0. So there is no lone pair present in this complex. So this way we can find the number of lone pairs present in any type of complex. Okay.
If you like this video, please subscribe for more videos. Thank you.